This week in Patriot Peaks, we look at cross country and the dominance that the girls had at the Watson Classic. There's two individuals, a seventh grader and an eighth grader, who are shining right now for cross country. We look back at Friday night football with MRA's win over Jackson Academy, and volleyball is starting the quest for a state title today at Mississippi College. All that and more in Patriot Peaks.